The first time I did heroin, I loved it. I felt like I was at home. You know, I felt like a king. It was like I had no insecurities, no fears. I wasn't worried about anything. I didn't care. And then when it took control, like towards the end of my addiction, I remember driving to go cop and looking at people in cars, like just smiling and laughing and having fun. And I would be in tears because that's just not a life that was possible for me.